Hi guys, we will solve the lab stored XSS into anchor href attribute with double quotes HTML encoded. The level of this lab is apprentice and the goal is to submit a comment that calls the alert function when the comment author name is clicked. Let us access the lab. First make sure that you're proxying your traffic through Burp, and in Burp activate the intercept is on button. Now back in your browser, open a post. I use this one, forward, and scroll down to the comment function. Write a comment, comment one, name, email address, and in the website input field, put an alphanumeric string, A, B, C, D, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now send this comment to the application, click the post comment button, and in Burp proxy send this request to Burp repeater and forward the request. Forward, forward. Okay. Now back in your browser, click the link back to blog, forward, and now if you click the comment, send this request that appears in Burp proxy also to Burp repeater. Forward this request and deactivate the intercept this on button and switch to Burp repeater. Okay, in your browser, click the back button and go back to Burp repeater. In the second repeater tab, you see the alphanumeric string is reflected in the URL. And now open the first tab of Burp repeater and in the body look for the website parameter and here put the following JavaScript code as a value. JavaScript double point alert one. Send this request to the application, follow redirection, and switch to your browser. You see we solved the lab, refresh. The site, scroll down, and here that's the new comment, and click the author name. Or the name of the person who comment this blog post. And you see we called the JavaScript function alert.